Hi viewers, to get the latest updates, subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon.
Tspsc has released the notification for the school assistants. Total number of posts which are available are 1941. Let us see the complete details of the notification. So the post details are like this. The school assistant for all media excluding Urdu medium, we have 1745 posts, and the school assistant for Urdu medium 196. The total posts are 1941. Age required is minimum age is 18 years. That is, a candidate should not be born after 1/7/1999, and maximum age is 44. A candidate should not be born before 2/7/1973, and the upper age limit is relaxable. Coming to the pay scale, the starting basic pay is 28,940, and the gross salary is 78,940 rupees. Coming to the upper age relaxation for SC/ST/BC, there is 5 years of age relaxation for government employees of Telangana, 5 years of age relaxation for ex-servicemen, it is 3 years for NCC, it is 3 years, and the persons with physically handicapped have 10 years of age relaxation. Coming to the education qualification for the school assistant, the candidate must possess graduate or postgraduate degree in the concerned subject, or must possess 4 years of BA BED or BSc BED integrated degree with at least 50% of marks. Apart from that, the candidate has to pass the paper 2 of Telangana state a teacher eligibility test, or Andhra Pradesh state teacher eligibility test, or central government eligibility. The candidate need to have the minimum eligibility pass marks as 90 for OC candidates, and for BC it is 75 marks, and SC/ST it is 60 marks for paper of AP TET and C TET. Coming to the examination pattern, the complete exam will be the objective type test. It will be held in the second week of February 2018, and the exam will be conducted as computer based recruitment test or offline OMR based test. The important dates for applying online are: starting date is 30 October 2017 and ending date is 30/11/2017, and for this you need to visit tspsc.gov.in. Coming to the examination fee, each candidate or each applicant must pay rupees of 200 towards the online processing fee, and apart from this, every candidate has to pay rupees of 80 towards the examination fee. However, the candidates which are mentioned below are exempted from paying the examination fee, that is BC, SC, ST of Telangana, unemployed applicants at the age group of 18 to 44 of Telangana, and physically handicapped and ex-servicemen are exempted from paying the examination fee. For complete details, visit tspsc.gov.in. All the best guys, thank you for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.